What do you want?
You got something to say about it?
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Okay, then. You would come back soon, huh?
Yeah, that's a day I'm never getting back. Oh, hey, look at that. Too late for marsh duty. Yeah, well, it's too bad, huh? Schizo. Oh, schizo. Speaking of schizo, I wonder what the hell he did all day.
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. Later. Looking to buy, Hulk.
Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Schizo's gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozer's, hell. He's depressed or something. Talk to Ed. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So, what are you gonna do?
I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain and get his bike and put him back.
That's a long way to go on foot.
Figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky. Geeking out.
Deke, heard you tracked down Eric Lynch.
Oh yeah, Mike. I found him.
I want to thank you for not killing the man. We're gonna have a trial. He'll get a chance to tell his side of it.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, too bad Campbell and Reed aren't allowed to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
Nest. Gotta be right around.
Renegade Patrol. God damn it.
Someone's here.
Deke, you tracked down those boys, shot at the gate, took off.
Hey, Mike, yeah. I found them and they won't be coming back.
Seems like it's getting worse. A lot of squatters and drifters we got coming through. No offense to present company.
Yeah, Mike, it's getting worse. I don't know. Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists. Always coming up here from California.
Well, I guess if I had a choice.
Yeah.
I'd rather be here than down there.
Yeah, I guess so. See you, Deke. Learn Mike out.
Ah!
I got out of the infirmary today, man. Addie said she'd heard enough of my whining to last her a lifetime.
Yeah, sounds like Addie. How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry, a little amputee over there. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addie said.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you, there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close, I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? I got a lot of choice here, do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to...
Place a tracker on their truck. Yeah, I get it. Oh, and you want me to spy on the guy wearing...
Squad, check in.
Bunch of 10 soldiers marching in a row. Jesus.
Clear over here.
Yeah, that's right. You boys go on about it.
How's the silo? Clear?
Find me.
That's what we're here to find out.
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of eating us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit?
Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay. Now I just gotta get the hell out of here. O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch your name.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Deke, let him in.
Deke, you there? I got out of the infirmary today, man. Addie said she'd heard enough of my whining to last her a lifetime.
Sounds like Addie. How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry, a little amputee humor there. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
Okay. Boos, are you there?
Yeah.
How you doing, brother?
Same as always. Still out there chasing choppers?
Yeah.
Figure out what the hell they're up to yet.
Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out here, or they're running field missions, studying the freaks. No idea why.
Hey, I gotta get going. Schizo stopped by and said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Hell, Schizo to eat shit.
Yeah, pass that along. Later.
Shit.
Dick, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Okay, here we go.
Come on, come on, come on.
Deacon, you there? Another job came up.
Ricky, yeah, okay, I'll stop by. St. John out.
Can't let any of them get out of here alive. Bunch of rapists and murderers.
Finally, Jesus.
Getting low on ammo. How many drifters you ambushed down there, huh? Yeah. I got a better plan. Do it.
Yeah.
One more left. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? Murdering sons of bitch. I wonder if they had a bunker around here.
I'll bet they do.
Here's the hatch. Yeah, knew you had one. This is handy. A map. All marked up. Yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
I saw something.
Sergeant! Shit!
Off the tank.
Needed this. Good. Okay.
Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Dick.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
He just wanted me to tell. Tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Just looking for some stuff.
Check back later, I guess. Later, Deke.
Deke, I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake shore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
The hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Here for your bike?
Set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir. That's what I'm told. They said.
Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon up.
Something's going on.
his head. Okay, where you going, Abigail? Don't go without a fight.
Damn it, freaks!
Something.
Did it.
Nice inside.
Oh, gotta stop. You like that?
Got it.
Abby, it's okay. Hey. I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go.
Ricky, I found her alive.
Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
Here we go. Good.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland and Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. This is Mark Copeland and Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in.
It's
a couple of my men were up at the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. They said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watch tower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, Deke. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to old Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much...
Deke, we got a real problem on our hands. You remember Richard Marsden? He used to ride for us.
Oh, you mean Rick the Prick Marsden, yeah. I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
He did. But, I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater. Led an attack against a supply run. We lost 3 men.
Ah, shit. I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Thanks, Deke. I knew I could count on you.
Deacon!
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
It's your bike, right? Let me have a look at it. Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
Let me get the gate.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Dick, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
I guess we all know what it's like to lose.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah, see you, Ricky.
Ripper camp. Goddamn rippers.
Yeah, Mike, I'm here.
Ricky told me what you'd done, saving Gabby and all. I just... wanted to thank you. You know that little gal since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike, yeah. I just wish that I could have gotten to have it all in time.
You did what you could, and I'm grateful. See you, Deke. I'm glad you're on our side. Mike out.
Can you stop by the infirmary when you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay. Caps clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. There it is. Down the hatch. Looks like they marked it up good. Hey, what's this? Crafting. Yes, yes, yes. Good.
Needed this. That should be it.